to the Unboxing Hour. I am your host, the King of YouTube, Pikachu AllSpark. Boom. Yes, that's right. You're seeing this, people. This is the Nintendo Switch version of SpongeBob SquarePants, the Cosmic Shake. Yes, and this one includes an exclusive coin, because that's the one that they had at my local Walmart, you see. Yeah, and so I guess that means technically this is a special edition. Epic sauce pog champ, as we gamers say. Yes, look at this, it's the spine, gaming insider term. Yes, so take a look at this, it's the back. You can see all that information. My hand is shaking, I'm so excited to play this, man. Yeah, look at these in-game visuals, as they're called. We get a lot of cool-looking stuff happening, I guess. I don't know. Look, it's the snail SpongeBob from the I Was a Teenage Gary episode. Yes, that's right. I know the name of it. And the name of a lot of episodes. Although, if you try to get me to guess some of the new ones, it's like... Like I've seen them, but like, I couldn't tell you the name of a lot of them. But anyways, look at this. It's a bunch of copyright information. Yeah, isn't that cool? Isn't this just epic? Look, rating, E10+. Probably one of the only SpongeBob games with that rating. They're usually just E. A barcode. Look at how fucking epic that is. Yes. So, look at that. It's the side of it. So, as you all know, this show's called The Unboxing Hour, right? You know, I'm on the old gaming set on this one. I didn't use the gaming set for the Switch GameCube controller video, but that's because I forgot. But hey, you know, something I am using the gaming set for is this video. I was going to say that Switch Pro controller bit, like, when the video first got going, but I forgot to say it, so that's why I awkwardly put it in the middle. Anyways, yeah, opening thing, YouTuber knife. Look at that. Look at this epic knife, which is seen. I think I just stabbed my TV. And for some odd reason, the knife, I can't tell which way it's trying to unscrew itself. Huh? Oh, looks like it's... And that awkward bit aside, let's get to opening this, shall we? Cat's jumping around. Anyways, let's get to opening this. And if you hear a loud meow, that's because one of the cats is in heat and loves to meow in front of the door to this room. She fucking loves to loud meow in front of the door to this room when she's in heat, you know. Doesn't do it to anyone else, just me. So, you know. Yeah. That cat's a bitch. I fucking hate that cat. You know. There are other cats in this house that are better than her. And, yeah. That's just the truth. Anyways, my feud with a cat aside. I think I said aside twice. Look at this crinkly paper. Yeah, just put that on my lap, I guess. And look, this is the case. You've seen it. And this is what we've all been waiting for. I'm going to open it. And I guarantee you that besides the coin, which will probably have some sort of special case for it, this is probably just going to be an empty box with a game inside. Welp, let's find out. And would you look at that, I was right. So this coin, which is in a nice box itself, focus, and this coin, which is drop on the deck and flop like a fish, you know, a reference to the SpongeBob theme song. It's got SpongeBob in the middle, a steering wheel for a ship. Let's have a look at the back packaging. Of course, we get the copyright information, and we get SpongeBob's house on the back of it. A nice looking coin, of course, and for some odd reason, the coin itself has a barcode. I guess they sell these separately somewhere, but I mean, I don't know where. I mean, like, this looks like some loot crate tier thing, you know? But, you know, it's like, it's one of those things, it's like, it's nice, but, like, would I purchase it myself? Anyways, here's the game. Yeah, it's not too impressive, is it? The inside of the box just has this. It's exactly what the SpongeBob Rehydrated box had, just that. Just the game itself, and I mean, what the? It's not. Since this thing ain't holding in, and it's good as it should. That means I guess let's take the game out and look at the back. Nintendo logo, that weird CE thing you see on a lot of stuff. Yeah, some it's a standard Nintendo Switch cartridge. Not much else to say. In a second, I'm gonna whip my Switch out and show you, I guess, the title screen, if I can. But first, we have a coin to unbox. I have absolutely no idea how to do this. How do I get this coin out? I guess the easiest way is the most destructive way, to just cut it with scissors. That might be the only way. Wait, it's not. Well, that was easy. Just comes apart like that. It's still encased. Can I get it out of this case, though? I want to get the actual coin out. I found the thing. I found the little thing that you can use to get it out. And boom. Wow. Feels like a coin, I guess. Solid gold, probably fake gold, you know. I don't think they'd actually give you an actual gold coin. Bikini Bottom. 2021 Viacom is the copyright information date. That's interesting. That's 2 years ago. What were they doing with these coins? Were they. Is this actually a loot crate thing? Did they actually put these in like loot crates or something? And just get around to just be like, oh hey, we have a bunch of them. Let's put them in the game. Like, is that what they did? Hey, either way, it's a cool little thing, you know. I like having it, I guess. Might as well just put it back in its protective case, you know, for safekeeping. Yeah, SpongeBob coin. This is. Some epic PogChamp stuff. And so, since we got the coin thing out of the way, we have to get something else out of the way, I guess. Showing you something I don't normally show you. Doing something I don't normally do. Making this video longer than it has to be for no particular reason. So here we go. I'm doing just that. Doing all those things I just said I was doing, because, boom. That's right. This is my Nintendo Switch. Yes. We can see all the stuff I have on it, like WWE 2K Battlegrounds, the only. One of the only WWE games they put on the Switch. I keep wanting them to put the main series of WWE games on the Switch, but hey. Who knows? That's probably not gonna happen. But hey, maybe AEW skin will be better. I don't know. This isn't a wrestling video. This is a SpongeBob video. Let's do it. So it's got Pac-Man 99, old games, YouTube, Fall Men. Look at that. The other SpongeBob thing. Twitch, Tetris, Pac-Man, Mario, Power Rangers, and a whole bunch of stuff. A whole bunch of other stuff. Let's see my full library. Why not, right? This Twitch, Tetris, Pac-Man, Mario, Power Rangers, Splatoon's on here because my sister's been having me play it occasionally. This Pokemon thing's on here because once again my sister wanted me to play it. I'm not exactly that into Chinese spyware, and I know that's exactly what the company that makes that is. So yeah, Mario Maker 2, I love that game. Nickelodeon Kart Racers 2. I don't have the third one. I gotta get the third one at some point. Maybe I'll actually be able to find somebody online in the third one. Who knows? Because I know I couldn't in the second. Pokemon. My sister was having me play through this new Pokemon game that came out like a year ago. It was some fun stuff, I guess. It was, yes, American Ninja Warrior. That game's kind of mid. Nickelodeon All-Star Brawl. That's a game that I thought I'd be insanely into, but then I. Then I then it's like then it hits me, it's like, oh yeah, Smash Bros. Is only fun if you're playing it with friends, you know? Like, playing it on your own, it's like, why am I hurting my hands trying to beat these PC people in fighting, or trying to beat these online people who take it way too seriously in fighting, you know? Anyways, yes, so back to this, yeah. Let's eject WWE Battlegrounds from the system. Why is that the game I keep in it? I don't know. Gotta keep something in it, I guess. And I did play a lot of that game because I had to unlock all the stuff, and man, it takes a while to unlock all the stuff in that game. So, anyways, yes, you're gonna see the Switch menu icon form on my Switch. Let's do it. Cosmic Shake being put in. And look at that. It's. Come on, let's see if we can get it. Yes, it's SpongeBob, Patrick, Sandy, Squidward. No actual Nickelodeon logo or game logo or anything, but it does have the characters on it. Let's see. Oh yeah, I forgot. Forgot this happens. Well, I guess I'll just take a screenshot of the title screen then. You know, you saw me put it in, you saw the icon happen. That's good enough. It's good enough for the video, I guess. I forgot all new Switch games do that when you put them in. I totally fucking forgot, man. So you know that one's on me. La 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 la, Dancing Battlegrounds. Yeah, that one's on me. So yes, in review of today's video, we got this cool ass coin, you know. It's this coin, it's got SpongeBob on it. It's got SpongeBob's house on the back. Some nice stuff. You probably shouldn't try to use it as money. That probably wouldn't work. We got the game itself, which I have been trying as hard as I possibly can to avoid spoilers for this thing. I've only heard like a few things. I've only seen like a few things. I watched one trailer for it in full, and that was the first one. So, you know. I'm, you know, full on avoid spoilers for this thing. It took me like, oh, I want this whole video without mentioning why it took me 3 days to get this thing. Like, I was gonna get it on the day it came out. It took me 3 days to get it because of all the cold weather that's been happening here in Texas. You've probably heard of, you've probably seen people on social media complaining, and you know, I was part of that cold weather, you know. It was too cold to go out and get this, so yeah, it took me 3 days. But hey, I got it. I'm gonna play it and let's hope I like it, you know. Yeah. Woohoo, new SpongeBob game, PogChamp, yes. So anyways, I guess that's this week's episode of the Unboxing Hour. I fucking hate high-waisted pants. You should as well. That's not even a joke. You should follow me on Twitter @PikachuAllSpark, and until the next episode, all hail the king.